These training conditions, they are tricky, so I have to think a lot on the good strategy.
It was really good for me. The two first races were really challenging because there was like the wind was really light.
Creo que soy una niña rápida en el agua, también la salida sobre todo y la constancia de remar todo el rato también. Vengo a representar a España y hoy lo voy a dar todo.